Hey everybody, how you doing? This is Castor Volk here, and we are doing some more of the lovely game of Monster Hunter Rise. Yeah, so we actually picked up a let me go ahead and get rid of a little bit of a crop there. I don't know why that's there, actually. So we are actually going to be playing a little bit of Monster Hunter Rise today. We picked up a new camera to help our visuals out a little bit. We were just toying around with the settings right now, so that's what that was. So, on the off time, we actually did a couple of missions beforehand, and we got to rank 3. We might keep doing that, just because. It is a big game with a lot of fights, and we did pick on some of the monsters out. We're giving us issues. We still have to do this one, actually. So let's go ahead and do that. Pick up baggies, and we actually picked up our first, Element Blade. Where is it? There we go. Poison Veil. Yeah. Because it's our only Element Blade, we're going to be using this. Religiously. Until we get something better. Like a Water Blade or something like that. We actually went down and picked up a 4K webcam to help with the animations of this. It actually does help. We're also trying out a new system for animating. Not necessarily better or worse, but I mean, you gotta pick one, and I wanted to try this one out, but it didn't seem to work really well with my other cameras. So, when I picked it up, the new camera, I decided to try this one as well. Let me know if you like it. We also turned our dog into outlaw and the cat into the police. So we gotta kill about 20 baggy. Alright. I don't think we actually need more than this. What if I had a Bashenton? I don't think we have anything really we can forge or get right now. Yeah, we're kind of broke right now, so we're just going to go ahead and go on with the mission. And let's get going, shall we? The darnest thing going. I'll see. Okay. I'm almost positive we're going to run into, like, adult baggies here. I do actually like that, though, that you can actually sort of run over parts of the map that otherwise you wouldn't even think about running over. Some honey, trap bug, a lot of stuff right here. And our first kill! Really kind of an OP status element to get out right off the bat. Because you really do like having that boost of extra damage just from smacking it. I'm sure it's slightly weaker than my other blades, but the dots, I really love actually dotting the hell out of things. It's something I picked up from being an MMO player and like just really loving. Well, actually, it's something I picked up being a heal slot in Final Fantasy XIV, because if you're like a scholar, or if you're an astrologian, you're basically all about dotting. Yeah, we also ran into those Zervurian things. And some Ganju. So I'm glad to see the Ganju are back. Zamasians, the half leech thingies. I'm sure you know who I'm talking about. Yeah, it's heading backwards. Let's go ahead and go up over here. We found a new path. Huh? Cool. With a thunder beetle. Nice. And we found two more. You know, I will kind of say this. I am slightly disappointed that Waggy, Maggie, and Great Azuchi are basically the same thing right off the bat. I would have preferred, some variety. It seems like kind of blowing a load early. Oops. That's such a cool looking blade, isn't it? Should be one up here. Where is he? Oh, dude, is that a fire? These are in the weirdest spots. Luckily, I just got a stack from this dude. There he goes. Whoa, mama. There's another one. Damn it. I find myself doing that way too often. If I get a couple more things, I can actually build up a, a Windsickle 2. Still not really like great. I like the way the great swords look in this game compared to World, but kind of like don't like how they are not statted as early on as the other ones were. Sunscorn grass, that's a new one. Deodorant, maybe. Iron ore or earth crystal. Wait, I need malachite ore. I need to find where the hell they do malachite ore. There's something back here, but apparently I can't go back here. Oh, missed.
Okay, so here's to that, I guess. You know what? That's what my problem is that item usage and putting away your shield are the exact same thing. I gotta swap that. So like every time I think like I have put away my shield and the dogs are gonna join me and the cat's gonna join me, the dogs run off and I hit the Y button. And I just waste an item like that. It's starting to really get to me. I think I didn't put my shield away and I hit Y again and then that happens and you're like, yeah. Damn it. There's a gadget out there. I'm gonna go kick his ass. Like I said, I'm not really sure why they swapped out the slinger with like basically a less precise swinger. And then sort of went, oh, let's stick the controls while we're at it. It does seem kind of weird, doesn't it? Oh no, my souls! Actually, turn this. There. Yep. I bought a selfie light just for this. Is there anything I can get off the bag? Fights. I don't really understand what the difference between the blue and the... Is there a difference? I don't think there's a difference, is there? I guess the armor set's built. Build that water resistant armor, I guess. Alright, that's the end of my money. Go to the hub. Do some of those quests. Those are always fun. This one. Huh, different colors this time. This is a fun game, though. For all my little tiny gripes, it's basically just been one gripe. And that's with the stinger. And the control setup that you can, I guess, try and fix. Stick that as item more. Right? Why would you just stick that as item bar? God damn it. I mean, we did it again. Okay. The bugs. Those things I can never effing hit. It's gonna be one of those leap things, isn't it? Oh, no, that's the tree. Magically now they fly down to me. They fly to their deaths. Thing called Zamite. Where the hell is my cat going? These little things are evil. Damn leeches. Be realistic, those things would be absolutely terrifying because they'd leech onto you. I could fight the baggy. There's no... That's a big thing. I didn't even realize how big that thing was. Remorba? Remorba? They just called winged drakes in world, though. So. Yep. Well, apparently there was something else I could have fought over there. See. That was a little wee ones spawned. That's horrifying. Oh god, I suck with that. Shark squid tail. Yeah, it's a sleepy little bastard. Sleepy little bastard. Yeah, there's one. Oh, I'm a fly. Okay. A lot of them here. Ah! No. That would have been cool if I hit all three of them with that. Oh god, he's on me. What the hell? That's horrifying. Nice. Right in the face. Yeah, so I took Mother's Day off because, well, Mother's Day and I spent the day with my mother. And I probably should have wrote something down. I'm actually still working on finishing those two pictures. I should have done it last night, to be honest. And I had a little bit of time, but you know how you just at some point you just get so tired that you just pass out? Well, you take two kids swimming, that's how you get. So Yeah, really sitting on the insides, I'm sorry. I think that was kind of wasteful. Because, I mean, you can't, I mean, it doesn't really tell if you're killing it or not without the damage markers. Okay. Throw this shit off. Wow, it kills it automatically? I mean, I get it, but it's not a good effect. Yeah, I thought there was like a lily spot there, and I was like, wait, what? There is a secondary cave. Should probably go check that out. Oh, so there's a hole right here. Hey, lilies! Let's see where you go. Up and away! Jesus! Why aren't you so early in the game? Okay, we got five more. We've been at this for like 5 minutes. Go over there. Okay, now you're just being a dick. Dropped, didn't he? Stop in the name of the law. Like, he has a club, but he's throwing dynamite at them. Ice claw. It's good. Nothing of value there. up. Should be all of them. Didn't I have Dangle Hunter? Or Gather? Doesn't seem like I'm really gathering at a bigger rate. Maybe I am. And I'm just blind. Okay, well that didn't work. Round two. Oh, what happened there? Too damn ninja. Too damn ninja. Not enough chef. Too damn ninja, not enough chef. What the hell happened there? Oh. Do I want to bother with this? Hell yeah, dosh. Tell me you can't love the charge blade. It's just that weapon's just too sexy. Grill it is inside. Oh. Yeah. Yep. Job well done. Job well done. Why the hell I have my headphones? I can just put them over here.
Eh.
I got a B. You only gonna give me round ones? That kinda sucks. Ah, if I touch it out a lot more. Also, I gotta find Malachite ore. Yeah. God, I want that blade, dude. Kitty shield with a... I'm an absolute noob when it comes to the bows and the heavy weapons and all the stuff. He's actually pretty good. That looks like a pogo stick. Seriously, that's a Pokemon, isn't it? Actually, let me move my mic a little closer to me. Somewhat made me mad because the other dudes. It wasn't even that hard, it's just. That fight made me mad. I don't get tilted this time around. I don't know. Just. Would Pookie. Be weak to his own shit? Okay, that works. Process that orchestra. I'm gonna wrap it up. Oh, okay. Hey, you can improve the handling of your wire bugs? Attack boost. Recoil down. Okay, that's obviously for the guns. Fire attack. I'll just botanist constitution. Evade window. Oh yeah. Evade window is always good. Evade window is always good. Poison attack. Knife gun, I guess. Mm.
Octomson's Greaves. We don't need Fire Attack. Vague Center's Eyes, you're right. Also throw that attack boost up. I look like I dressed myself. Bender. And we'll do feet. I got the feet is 95%. Everything else was 100. No, we won't give you. You're getting knocked off your ass. Gamer fuel. I should really stop drinking this. I will actually need to stock up on some things, though, so. Okay, so let's put the baggy hide away. Any ammo coat, don't need sharp fangs. We'll need the null berries. Crank bomb's good. Underbug, so I need some traps. And where are my traps? And where are my traps? There are my traps. Where are my traps? Always good. Better. That. I'll take one of those. Got a lot of health and a lot of antis, so should be good. Oh, this isn't him. Oh, no, wait. This isn't him. I just forgot that I've been here before. Because I haven't really explored it too much. And I fell down a hole. That to make it the bombs. We make it the booms. Make it the booms. That goes nowhere. But I know where they're coming out of.
And that is our old friend. Baroth. Okay. Baroth just beat the shit out of someone. Poor little dude. Why are you mad at me? What'd I do? What'd I do? Why are you mad at me? Thought we were cool. I thought we was cool. I'm not doing anything to you. I'm not doing anything to you. I'm not doing anything. Wait, why are you following me? Go play. Play. Oh, there's our fish. Okay, and the other... Okay, one of my mystery monsters went that way. That's not my mystery monster, which means... Oh, shit. You ran to the bat. Or bear off. Bookie! Don't you dare. Go there. And he went there. Oh, of course he did. You beat his ass. Okay, we picked up a longswordsman and Ben. All right, let's help this. Hello, Burn. Oh, almost had a step. I actually did it. Oh, you can't get poisoned. I like how they don't give him any flattering noise for that either. Oh! He done spit in my face! No, hey, that's not an antidote. That is not an antidote. Wait, okay, that was my bad. That was just me not paying attention. Look at these tails, can't get you out of the way. His own butt protects you from him. thought my dog was healed, but apparently not. Oh, at least Ben ain't gonna F around. Woo-hoo! I got pushed out of the way. I think we're getting them in each other's way. It's like true Monster Hunter and long sorting right there. You do a ton of damage, getting the other guy's way. Stop him from, ooh, dang. That wasn't very nice of you. He's cute. I keep him as a pet. Oh, dude, he's gonna go fight the other guy. We awesome. Don't worry for me. Okay. I just had to climb up and over. Sorry about that. Run. Got a bowman. Got some backup. Thank you. Dude, yeah, right in his face. Kel gone. Kel is gone. Well, I mean, I got there. Nice. Give it to Ben. We'll give that one to Ben. I wish. Actually, I don't wish that. Never mind. Let me go ahead and eliminate that wish. I was gonna say I wish the dogs. You could lose the dogs, and the Bellicos if you don't take care of them. But then I was like, no, I don't wish to lose my dog. We are good on that. Where's my doggo party going? Billy. Yeah, we're gonna hire Onion. Should name that one Kiara. God, I gotta look at this. He just freaking launched them all. Dude, that lady is getting kids at an exorbitant rate. Supply run. Off. I'm gonna bear off. I want to fight this one. I don't know what this is. I've never fought it before. Actually, I've never hit the Ludroth either, but I guess it just looks cooler. I actually have money to pay this time. Okay, so Dangle Feet, Medic, and Defender. Didn't you see that? Didn't you see that? I'll keep the same stuff stocked. Dude, that ended horribly, didn't it? Okay, so our mystery thing is number 9. Okay. Got those fish. Bonus. Keep forgetting this map's a lot bigger than it looks on paper. Okay, and there's Boggy. We can go up there. I mean, it seems like you can go up there, but I Oh, we're in here. Okay, he's in 12 now. And I don't see the secondary entrance that are supposed to be around here. Just popping stuff. It's like, oh, there it is. I can check what's in here. This map is filled with lies. I have no idea what that is. Well, the section was actually really good for me, so. Okay, there it is. It's a blob. Oh, are you kidding me? It's a blob that flies. Oh, okay, a lot of people join me to kick this thing's ass. Dual blade, dual blade, dual blade. I'm guessing he dropped something for dual blades. Take off a... Little bastard. Oh god, what is it? That thing's horrifying. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. It's got thunder attacks. It's like a gigantic Harlequin syndrome baby thing. Oi! It's a penis head! Why is it screaming so much? And I almost had it that time, but whatever. Sure. Okay, sure. Wow, that thing is really cracking my armor. Okay. I got some good hits off of that. I don't think that's actually going to work on it. So... See, that thing that has a huge tail. How are you getting hit by it? Okay, the dick thing is... How are they getting hit by that? Okay, I thought it didn't have eyes, but it apparently does. Finally got hit by that thing. I guess I shouldn't be talking shit. Uncool, dude. Uncool. Okay, Maki's just fucking throwing. You need to, like, back out there a couple there. Because that is some feet and a half. Wait, how low you go? Shit, it's over there. Where's that underground entrance? Where's that underground entrance? Nope. Okay. Oh, there it is.
Right.
What the hell is this body's made out of? Titanium? Oh, of course. Every time! Dude, I just came so close to death there. Of course it runs as soon as I do that. That would just be my luck right there. He's poisoned. Sweet. Start running away! Take your ass kicking like a man!
Nope.
Get him, Tetradon! Little bastard. This is a lot of damn life, though. Okay. I don't know what I did to you to deserve that, but I'm sorry. Okay, so he's a big yelly erection. He's a huge Johnson. Seems pretty straightforward there. We have a rampage.
Oh yeah, konnichiwa.
Okiotsukete. So if I find sub camps, I have to clear them out first. I think it's kind of the same thing as the other one. Anyways, that'll do for today, won't it? Yeah, well, that'll do for today. Let's go ahead and back out. Gotta hope that actually saved. I hope I actually saved that. I hope there's an autosave in this game. So, yeah, we did well. A lot better than I expected. I didn't really know what to expect with Kezu. Thunderblade doesn't do a thing for me, but Paralysis isn't, but... was not expecting the foreskin monster, basically. So we're gonna do some more. We're gonna do our first rampage next time when we get back, obviously, and we're gonna do some artwork in the next stream in a little bit, so stay tuned for that. This is Castor Volk. Wait, that's what's coming up. And I'm out.